Princess Charlotte will start her first nursery school in January, but where are Kate and William sending their beloved daughter? The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have chosen to send their rosy-cheeked princess to Willcocks Nursery School, in London from next year. Kensington Palace tweeted, "Their Royal Highnesses have also announced this morning that Princess Charlotte will attend the Willcocks Nursery School in London, from January 2018. The nursery, which is a stone's throw away from Kensington Palace, said it was delighted to welcome the two-year-old Charlotte. A spokesperson from the nursery said, "We are delighted that the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have chosen the Willcocks Nursery School for Princess Charlotte. We look forward to welcoming Charlotte to our nursery in January." The 53-year-old school was founded in 1964 by Mrs. Diana Willcox, in the Hall of Holy Trinity Church, in South Kensington, right next door to the Royal Albert Hall. Today it is run by Headmistress Lavinia Taylor for an annual fee of £14,550, without the weekly lunch club. The nursery prides itself on maintaining an ethos of high standards, excellence and good manners, according to its website. One parent testimonial reads, "We cannot thank you enough for giving our children the happiest possible start to their education. Your warmth and care towards them is way beyond anything I'd expected of a nursery school, and all the brilliant activities and ideas you dream up fill them with enthusiasm and stimulation. They come home so happy and fulfilled every day without exception." A 2012 Ofsted appraisal from Chief Inspector Sir Michael Wilshaw congratulated the nursery on its outstanding performance. Sir Michael penned a letter to the headmistress, saying, "One of my most enjoyable duties as Her Majesty's Chief Inspector is to celebrate the success of those judged to be outstanding when they are inspecting. Please accept my warmest congratulations on achieving this high standard of practice." When Charlotte first joins Willcocks, she will be invited for a stay and play session with her parents to help ease her into the new environment. Charlotte's older brother, the 4-year-old Prince George, attended the modestly priced Montessori Nursery School in Norfolk. However, starting from September, the little prince is attending the prestigious Thomas's Battersea, which is just over 20 minutes away from Kensington Palace. As well as announcing Charlotte's nursery choice today, Kate and William shared a heartwarming family portrait with their adorable children for their annual Christmas card. Kensington Palace tweeted, "The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge are pleased to share a new photograph of their family. The image features on their Royal Highness's Christmas card this year. The photograph was taken earlier this year by Chris Jack Getty at Kensington Palace."